Welcome back to She's in Her Apron. I am Kimmy, and today we're gonna clean out my minivan. So exciting. I like to do this close to the weekends, a Thursday or a Friday. I learned this from the fly lady. She calls the clean out your car boogie day. It's like she does it on a Friday. So I really love this habit. I try to do it. I'm not the best at it, but I try. So what I'm going to show you today is how I'm going to clean my car, and super fast, super easy. We went to the drive-in last night as a family. Candy and some popcorn that I'm going to vacuum up and clean up, but I just want to show you how fast you could clean your car without using any chemicals in it. Yes, I am going to be showing you just a couple of Norwex products super fast that I'm going to use in this van, and then you're going to watch me speed clean through this baby. Just really fast, I want to show you what you could do in your car that will save you so much time and you don't need to be using any of the chemicals. Okay, this is my EnviroCloth, E for everything. This is an insane microfiber cloth, 1/200th of a strand of hair divided. So microbial, that's a hard word for me to say. What you do is you can wipe all your surfaces down. It'll pick up everything off the surface, and I mean everything off the surface, and it traps it into this cloth. Okay, so my upholstery has a few stains on them and things, so I'm just gonna take my damp EnviroCloth and just remove everything. And what's so cool about this cloth is it's also sanitizing everything. The cloths are made with silver, micro silver in them, and silver is an antibacterial. It kills germs and bacteria from growing and traps them. So everything's getting picked up from that microfiber, trapping it in the cloth and suffocating anything that's left in there. This is awesome cloth for removing stains off of carpets, upholstery. In fact, let me show you what I did to a mark over in the front seat of the car. So let's start with these stains right here. It's just a damp cloth. Used cold water, wring it out really good. That stain, gone. That stain, gone. Look at this one. This one is a deep, it looks like oil. This one's a deep one. So let's do this one. Notice I'm not spraying anything. Look at it, it's lifting it. Look at that. I'm not spraying anything on it. Just water and the microfiber cloth. And then I'm doing this in real time, not editing, because I really want you guys to see. Look at that. Gone. Look at that. It's pulling it all in my cloth. So now I'm gonna get this other big one. Sorry guys if it's shaky, but I'm trying to show it to you without editing. I really want you to see that I'm doing this. This is for realsies. So sorry. This microfiber, again, 1/200th of a human hair divided. This has so much length of microfiber in it. If we were to unravel this cloth, it would go from Canada to the Gulf of Mexico. That's how much microfiber is in it, you guys. Amazing. Okay, pulled it up. Gone. Gone. Pretty amazing, right? This will grip everything. I will be washing my windows with this and then using a window cloth. This is the car cloth. It could be used on the outside of the car to buff and shine your car, but it also will do the windows of your car. Or you can use the Norwex window cloth. It polishes up surfaces amazingly. Granite, windows, appliances. It's phenomenal on windows, you guys. Streak free, no paper towels, no little feathery things. And then I'm gonna be using my dust mitt in the car. This puppy, same microfiber, it's insane. It picks up so much dirt, dust, traps it into the cloth. It washes up amazingly. This puppy picks up so much. Okay, we're in the front seat of my car and I thought I would show you dusting. See if we could get on the dust. You see all those dust particles? This will grab everything. Trap it in the cloth. It's incredible. We'll get in the grooves of the vents. Oh, this lighting is so bad. I want you to be able to see this. Because when I'm sitting here and I'm in carpool and I see that dust, it drives me crazy that I gotta get in here and pick up the dust. Now, there's some fingerprints, of course. So I'm gonna come in with my EnviroCloth and pick up all of that. I could just come in and buff the screen, get it all shiny, and it just makes it sparkle. Look at that, dust free, picks up everything, and it's totally clean. My dashboard, where it always gets super dusty. I leave this, the window cloth, and an EnviroCloth in my car at all times. So when I'm sitting in carpool and I see some dust or something, or one of the kids drops some yucky gooey stuff, this puppy right here, my EnviroCloth, is gonna pick it up and grab it. So I like to keep these three in my car. But now that you know what I'm gonna be cleaning my car with, let's get moving. Let's clean out our cars, pull everything out, throw all the garbage away, put anything that needs to belong in the home inside the home. Sometimes when my car is bad, and believe me moms, we all know, right? I end up coming out with a garbage bag and a laundry basket to put the things that need to go in the home, back in the home, and garbage in the garbage can. But it's not that bad right now, so I'm just gonna be removing the tent chairs and the camping chairs and vacuuming out the popcorn and everything. If you enjoyed this video, give it a great big thumbs up. Subscribe. I love sharing what I'm learning. I am no professional, and nor do I claim to be a professional, but I love sharing what I learned with all of you because I need motivation, you guys. I suffer from anxiety and ADHD, and this mama loves motivation. I learned so much from you, and I just like to share and give back. My information is down in the link below. I am an independent sales consultant for Norwex, but I use these products in my daily life. I've been using them for a year, so it's really hard not to share with you what I've been using without promoting Norwex, but it's not a big deal. The whole point of today's video is motivation to come out and clean your car. So that is the key here. But if you're interested, information for this is down in the description box below. So you guys are amazing. amazing. And thank you for all your love and support. So thanks for joining me today. Wasn't that fun?
Yeah.
Hope I motivated you in some way.